Today we are going to discuss about dispersion of light, and this is topic from the unit optics. So let us discuss dispersion of light, the phenomenon of splitting of white light, which is also called polychromatic light, into its component colors is called dispersion of light. And this splitting of white light into the component color can be observed with the help of a prism. A ray of light passing through the prism can be split into its component colors, that is with glow. And the band of these seven colors is called visible spectrum. Band of seven colors is called visible spectrum. These colors are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. Out of these seven colors, violet is most deviating color and red is least deviating color because of difference in their wavelength. The wavelength of violet color is 397 nanometer and wavelength of red color is 656 nanometer. Actually, prism cannot itself create the colors, but it only splits the color present in the white light into seven color bands. Prism cannot itself create the colors. It just splits the colors which are already present in white light, which is also called polychromatic light. Because of it consists of many colors, that is why white light is also called polychromatic light. And Newton disc is a practical demonstration of this experiment. What he did, he just painted a card or a sheet with seven colors: violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. And on rotating these colors at high